A woman who lost her money to cybercriminals in Bangalore has got it back. Let's see interesting information about it in this post. Scams due to day-by-day technological development. There are increased colors. There are also cases of scams by some gangs claiming to get money by watching YouTube videos. Many people have lost their money in such scams. This is why cybercrime police have warned against making money transfers to people they don't know. But the number of people who cheat like this has not decreased. An incident has taken place in Bangalore to prove it. A Bangalore-based businessman has lost around 2.7 crore rupees to cybercriminals. The incident took place on April 6. A message was received on the woman's mobile phone on April 6. They have sent a scam link with a scam link. The message contained links to many YouTube channels. It has also been mentioned that if you click and like it, you will get paid. Believing this, the woman immediately opened the link and watched the video. Liked it. Shortly after that, he was added to a Telegram group. In the middle of the incident, one of the scammers called the girl and told her that she could earn more money if she liked other YouTube channels. Believing this, the girl also liked their said YouTube channels. The woman is said to have earned 10,000 rupees through this. After that, he was again from the fraud gang. If you call the girl and invest more money, she promises that you will get double your money in a short period of time. And in the Telegram group she was linked to, many people faked the woman to believe that they too got double the amount of their investment. Believing what they said, the woman sent money ranging from ₹10,000 to 30 lakh rupees from two or three bank accounts to the bank account of the fraudsters. And every time the money was sent, the woman received a message. A message is sent to him along the lines of "You have been given double profit." As a result, the woman sent 27100 to the bank account of the fraud gang. The scam took place between April 6 and April 19. In the meantime, the woman also sent money without realizing that she was being scammed. Suspicious to see the same type of message every time she sent money, the woman told her friend about the details. It was only after he warned her that the woman realized that she was cheating. Realizing that she was fooled, the woman immediately called 1930 and reported the incident to the cybercrime police. You can contact your nearest police station or cybercrime police stations by calling this number 1930. Cybercrime police have frozen three bank accounts of the fraud gang due to quick complaint. The police have said that they will return 1.7 crore rupees if the court allows it. Almost 12,615 fraud cases were reported in the months of January to October in 2023. People have lost about 470 crore rupees due to such scams. According to the police, only 27.6 crore rupees, or 5.5% of the total money, was returned to the victim. Therefore, the purpose of this post is to be careful not to get scammed by unknown people.